I ordered my first abaya, so let's wear it today as I'm going out for iftar. I've seen my mom wear black abayas all her life, but I obviously wanted to do some color. This one right here is a very pretty mauvey shade with some embellishments all over. So pretty. It also came with a matching hijab that I am really nervous to put on. I don't have any skills here, but this is the best that I could do. I'm also changing my earrings to these diamond ones just to match the vibe, and some perfume. Finally, I'm adding my cream heels right here and also my bag. And this is the final look. This is how it looks with the hijab on and without the hijab. Let me know which side would you pick. I think for today I'm definitely feeling the hijab, so let's go.